Charming, that is. We go through this every night. I can't take it.
Just piss off.
Me piss off?
Just piss off.
It's my house, Faye.
It's the same every night. The fire, those eyes, and the pain. I wake up and it's still with me. I try to block it out, but it's always there. The fear.
Do you think?
I'll just fucking answer it.
Hi, Jason. Sure. What's the address? Yep. Okay, I'll be there. I'll call Faye.
Guess you should.
I'd be too happy about press being there, though. Sounds very dark. Something ritualistic. Still doing your research, right?
Hey? You still there?
Uh-huh.
Well, I'll text you the address.
Not as good as they told me, Amber.
Oh, you really shouldn't speak with your mouth full.
It is.
It is now.
I see one male. Cause of death appears to be wasps. The victim is covered in wasp stings and lacerations.
Wasps.
You got beef?
he doing?
It's good for stings.
Stinks?
Do you think I should spray her?
I think it might be a bit late, don't you?
Wasps.
Piqued your interest?
Seriously? Not even a word?
What do you want me to say?
It's been 2 years, Faye.
And the first I hear from you is this.
You didn't exactly make it easy.
Mind the broken glass.
I know, I've been here before.
You know Pat?
It's none of your business.
Right. What have we got, Haskins?
Hot chocolate. Lady said the cappuccino.
The body, Haskins.
Even from a distance, you can tell there is something strange about this.
No, you can't be here. This is a crime scene. We have to make sure that everything remains intact and... Leave it.
It must be the victim's phone.
I doubt it. Her phone's still in her pocket. This one has a distinctive marking on the back. I've seen it before, it's a local film society. You should probably get in touch with them. Sorry, I don't want to tell you your job.
No, no, carry on. Please.
Pat Higgins, he runs it. And if anyone knows anything strange in the area, it's probably him.
New ringtone. Hello, Mum.
It's not the first time I've seen a dead body, but it is the strangest. With those police in charge, there's no hope of any mystery being solved, so it's down to me. But I don't think I can do this all on my own. If anyone's listening to this, now's your chance to help. Look out for any clues, especially anything involving Pat Higgins.